Okay, tablets, dark start. But just got to show you, here's a headlight addition I just put onto the Dualtron. So this is an S10, Hero S10 headlight horn setup. Scooter doesn't have to be on for it to be on. It's hooked up to the main battery and it's all nice and neat. I've also added a fingerprint reader to my Storm, and I also opened the controller up. Yeah, I also opened the controller and waterproofed it and boosted it. So we'll go for a night ride just to show how effective this little S10 headlight is. Look at it. Yeah. Good throw. Be able to help myself on this thing with the boost. I don't even have to lift or anything, it just lifts up on its own.
Power!
I even had to lean forward there. Slightly warped rear disc. That's just me riding the brake all the time.
Oh.
that headlight, you guys, it still startles them, and they just fucking got earphones in their damn ears and looking straight at their feet. Okay, headlight back on. Yeah, look at that. Off, on, off, on. GoPro. Both feet on the deck. Corner back to eco. Thank you.
I'll turn my regen off at one point. I like doing things the hard way. Hard suspension, 50 PSI on my tires, and regen on. Most fun you can have in eco mode. Inflated my tires out, they popped. Some pretty sweet deck lights on that skateboard. Why is it so packed? That looked like a new Mantis owner. He had that stupid grin on his face. And he was focused on the road in front of him. Wonder if the mud's being cleaned up over here yet. We'll soon see. God damn, look at all that goddamn sewage dust. Blech. So for those people overseas that watch my shit, my videos, yeah, we just recovered from some devastating floods here in Brisbane. I'm not gonna be posting people's devastated fucking situations though. So you won't be seeing me posting flood footage. I took footage for myself, but I ain't posting it. Oh, there's still no lights here. I see. Oh yeah, no light. Headlight. Slow down. See? Bikers, mate. There's no point putting... Now he's kicked up dust in front of me.
God damn it. Wait for it to settle down because that's sewerage. What a dick. Stupid dude in the black. Still dusting it. Vaccinated poop dust. Scoot with them for a bit. Why are they going here? I thought this was all dirt up the road there.
don't know, it's paved. See what route they take. Oh, you got music on and everything. Yeah, no. I'm not a fan when there's a big train of scooters like that. I'll hang back because, yeah, it forces people to wait. At least now I know it's paved up here. There's all dirt up on the road there before. Lower River Terrace. Oh yeah. What? What? Ha ha ha. They can go on their group ride. I need a feed. Oh, actually, nah. If they're gonna go this way, I'll follow. Cause yes, I've got some chicken soup. This is on the way home, so that'll be for my test ride for tonight. I just wanted to show off the headlight. He's got the beam boom boom box. Boom box. I see a slow speed chatters. Mud dust. Yeah. Thank you. Hey, you guys are slow. Dust in my mouth, I gotta wash it out before I swallow what's in here, because my mouth is dry as hell and I've got a lot of poo dust in my mouth right now from riding behind those people. Okay, eco back on. What's up, Mark? There you go, mate. Right? Oh, you're good. Yeah, there's someone else on the road there that's beeping.
Yeah, they're always beeping the
horn. Yeah. All right, well, there you go. There's the effective headlight.
Get yours at Dubitz. Down at West End. All right, enjoy.